and the gold medal goes to the national culinary team of Singapore.
I tell our guy, this is very important because we have never won this award before. Sometimes they say, oh, chef is too tough for it, but I tell them, make it happen. We set up a training calendar for a year, so we have to train almost every week.
In the kitchen 12 hours to 16 hours a day, and if you don't like what you do, you cannot carry on.
In Singapore right now, short of the talented people, because they're not willing to spend their extra time, stay back for learn something extra. Sometimes they want to win the medal without any training.
What do you think helped the Singapore team win? What gave you that extra edge?
In Europe, they are more conservative, I must say, but sometimes we use Asian technique to cook our food. We have a little bit of hiccup during the setup. One part of the sugar showpiece dropped and it break. I stare at him and I just keep quiet. He look at me and say, chef, no worry, I have extra. I said, wow, thank you.